Wow, what a movie that is. And that was indeed Carol Reed at his finest as a director. And I'm back with the man who selected that film for us, actor and comedian Jeff Garland, who's this month's TCM guest programmer. And now we can talk about how great Orson Welles is in that. And is that not maybe the best entrance anybody ever made in a film? Ever.
The best.
Ever.
The best. I actually run that back and forth all the time.
Yeah.
I mean, the best. And the shadows. I mean, the cat. Yeah. I mean, it's... I just... And you know what also in this movie? Early on, well, we now know who the third man is.
Right.
But early on in the movie, you're like... You're thinking... Oh, they're really attacking this man, this friend of Joseph Cotton, who it turns out is a horrible, horrible person. Which imagine knowing somebody your whole life.
Right.
And then coming across the world to find out that they're about as bad a person as you could ever meet.
Yeah, totally corrupt. But it's just also taking place in Vienna. Mm-hmm. The original book, I understand, took place in London, you know, but they picked Vienna because it was so more colorful and all that. It's Trevor Howard is wonderful in it.
Trevor Howard's assistant is the actor who played M in the James Bond movies.
Right. Yeah, great, great people. All the faces, the landlady.
Oh, the faces are amazing.
The interiors of those houses that they filmed.
You know what's wonderful right now is that I'm sitting here discussing this with you and people in their living rooms are... have just watched this incredible movie, and they're relaxing. They might go to the bathroom now. They might go to bed. I don't know. But all I know is the fact that they experienced this movie with Robert Osborne, you, and me, it's an honor.
Do you want to go to the bathroom?
No, I don't want to go to the bathroom.
Okay.
I did it before I came out here.
Good boy.
Yeah.
Good boy.
They told me I might want
to. Okay, well, we're going to watch it in the movie.
We've been here for
then.
6 hours.
We're going to watch it in the movie.
I don't know how many people know that. We've been trapped. They actually won't let me leave.
Next up, we have the last film selected for us tonight by Jeff Garland. It's a film from 1936. Again, one of the greats among directors, William Wyler, was in charge of it, and it stars Walter Huston, Ruth Chatterton, David Niven, and Mary Astor. And again, I think one of the greatest movies ever made.
Easily in my top 10.
Yeah.
Tonight on Turner Classic Movies, guest programmer Jeff Garland wraps up his night with Dodsworth. Then Irene Dunn takes up philanthropy and Ann Vickers. And Glenn Ford struggles to maintain control of Blackboard Jungle.
Gregory Peck.